We start recording.
Oof.
Press the wrong button. Okay. I think we're good.
Okay. I think we're good. Alright, so this is a continuation of my previous live stream where I was racing, where the Shadowbolts were racing around Goliath. First of all, we got three Shadowbolt members completed their race. Sugarcoat with his Toyota Supra, Sunny Flare with the Mercedes AMG SLS VA compressor, and Lemon Zest with the Audi R8. And we're just gonna bring two more of the Shadow Bolts into Goliath, and we'll call it a night. So our next contestant for Goliath is going to be Sour Sweet with a Nissan GTR R35.
Hey Molly, there's a driver who's got a bit of a following. It might be worth bringing them into your lineup.
That's one of my other friends on the party chat, so if you can hear him, I'm sorry. Alright, Sour Sweet, I hope you stay safe out there, and good luck. Even though I'm part of Equestrian Motorsports, and I'm a rival. But I bid you good luck. Quick, just for a little bit. Starting grid. All right. Just like the previous video, I have a habit of changing camera views. bit too much. And there's your first crash. It's not really easy to drive a GTR. Steering is real this car. It's not old. It does not want to go where you tell it to go. See what I mean? It does not wanna like bite. There's no bite going on in this car. All it just does is understeer. It's easier to control though, you just slow down, but that's gonna limit it that limits the agility of the car, what it's capable of. This is why you never drive a GTR on Goliath. Right there. Down here. Nice. That's 4 hours sweet. Oh, God, you got some understeer there. And all flat out, and she's gone.
section here. Yeah.
The flat out section does not work in the GGR. It works almost any flat out corner in this track. It doesn't suit the GGR. You gotta really slow down.
A checkpoint.
Good job, Sour Sweet. Good job. Too fast. As Gas Kings did mention, the brakes could have been better. Beach. And he's dead. Damn. What's up over here with the, oh, Dravatar Award, Layer Group Award, blah, blah, blah. Finally, Indigo Zap with Lexus LFA. Alright, here we go. See what she got. It's instant though. It's not fast, but it's like very agile though. Into walls or trees. This is one of the reasons why I love the LFA. It's not just the sound of it, but also the driving characteristic. The funny thing is the GTR is a V6. So I assume it's a little bit lighter than this V10, let alone this car handles really well. Too much. Ooh. Too much. Easy there. Confident over there.
Shout out. Confident when you go around that corner. It's a double apex, and that's very risky to go flat out around that corner. Still, she hasn't crashed yet. That's still a good sign. Into a wall. Supra. That's it, guys. Those are all the three. No, four shadow bolts. Nah, five actually. All the five shadow bolts onto Goliath. They show what they got. Most crashed, but all of them actually won first place. So five wins for them. I'll be updating that win loss scoreboard that I made not too long ago. So, hope you guys enjoyed that, and I'll see you guys next time. And if you guys are watching this on Twitch, be also to follow my YouTube channel, FHRC Brony. See ya.